If your iPhone can't find out the Wi-Fi network, then there are certain things which you can do to fix this issue. The first thing what you do is switch off the router, leave it for 10 seconds and then switch on the router again. And now try to connect the iPhone to the Wi-Fi network if it can. The other thing what you can do is pull the screen from the top and then enable airplane mode and check if you can connect to the Wi-Fi again. Sometimes the cellular signal may interfere with the Wi-Fi. So if you see that still you cannot connect to the Wi-Fi, then switch off the airplane mode. The other thing what you will do is you will go to settings, you will go to general, you will go to reset and select reset network settings. You enter the password and then reset the network settings. Check if you can connect to the Wi-Fi after resetting the network settings. If this also doesn't work, then the last thing what you can do is you completely erase the iPhone. For that one, what you do is go to this erase all content and settings and then select erase now. So this will remove everything from your iPhone and then your iPhone will basically go back to the factory state. But before that, if there is any important documents in your iPhone, be sure to backup. So after bringing the iPhone to the factory mode, check if you can join to the Wi-Fi network or not. If by doing this also you cannot join, then maybe then the Wi-Fi antenna which is present inside the iPhone to receive Wi-Fi signal, it is damaged. In that case, you need to send it to the technician to replace it. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.